Hi, this is a quick tutorial on how to enable macros in Excel 2007. Click the top left Microsoft Office button. Select Excel Options. Select Trust Center. Trust Center Settings. Select Macro Settings. And click the radio button for Enable All Macros. Click OK, OK, and you're done. You'll probably want to shut down Excel and reopen it. And from that point, you can use macros. Hope that helped.